Check out this amazing video. These are teenagers in China running to get Bibles for the first time ever. Owning their first Bible, many of them are going to hold it up to their face, hug it, and kiss it because they honor God's word. And you know what's sad is that many Americans just leave their Bible sitting on the shelf collecting dust. We need to be moved by this. We need to honor the word of God.